Race four at Angle Park. Ready? Racing. Kwame Bale out fairly. There's pace out in the middle. Stick Figure and driving through Top Weight. Top Weight's going to drive and lead from Stick Figure and Miles Per Gallon out wider. Behind those, Kwame Bale and Benno. A couple of ways, Hot Athena. Behind those, Transfictor and Mates Blue. Back at the tail. Down the back, it's Top Weight. A length and a half on Stick Figure. Behind those, Miles Per Gallon, Kwame Bale and a couple away, Benno. They race to the turn. Stick Figure's the leader from Top Weight. It's Stick Figure clear. It's hanging on near home and Stick Figure beats Miles Per Gallon second, Kwame Bale third, then Top Weight. Behind those runners next is Mates Blue, Hot Athena from Benno, and Transfix back at the tail end. The time here, it's 30 and 25 the run after the running of race number four. It's 5, 6, 1 and 4. Number 5, Stick Figure for Tony Rasmussen. So a back-to-back races here for Tony. After the running of race number four. Number five first, Tammy Collins owns a Black Dog, November 2014, Spring Gun Visional. Second to 6 miles per gallon, Paul Fagan. A Dark Brindle Dog, June 2015, Glengallon, Alinga AJ, and one Kwame Bale, Renata Marucic. A Light Fawn Bitch, November 2014, Kiawamon Manny, Shireen Bale.